Hello!
I'm Nikki.
And I'm Georgie.
We're with our sister Georgie again in a video, and we're going to do like a challenge thing. Like a challenge thing, good English.
Ow!
This is a twist on the blindfold makeup challenge, except we're not doing her makeup, we're doing her hair, and Georgie's the one that's blindfolded. It's not actually a blindfold, it's a sweatband.
No, I'm not putting it on my head.
You have to.
No, because I'm not. No, mate.
You have to, because you're handing away what we're doing. Okay, so we've got some hairspray here. What else have we got? How much hairspray do you need? Georgie!
Oh, sorry!
I'm going to make you look really cute.
Oh, thank you. I don't think it's possible, I already look cute.
I've turned it into a bit of a dreadlock.
The last time I washed my hair, other than today, was like 4 days ago.
Okay, so... You look pretty, Georgie.
Great,
I'm making you look pretty. Oh, look, you look like Princess Leia from that second film, but not the third one. Because this makes you look like Justin Bieber, but like, if you cared more. This is sticking out,
no.
I'm gonna...
No, Nikki, it's not one of them. Ow, I'm being...
Oh my gosh!
No, that's
you
not
move!
So much hair!
You move!
Shut up! No, that's not my hair, you idiot.
Georgie, you...
Don't do that. Don't do that.
Oh my
god. It's not mine, because mine is worse than that.
No, you've got a ball patch.
Shut up!
No, it's just like the little sticky out brown bits now. I'm so sorry. Mother!
Mum!
They'd
be an idiot! Mummy, help me.
Show
the they reckon they've cut my hair, but I'm not falling.
She doesn't believe me. It's fine if she doesn't believe me.
That'd be alright. No,
See, look, she's trying to go along with this story and it's really awful. Oh, yeah, you'll be alright. It'll go back. I'm not falling for it.
Oh, what a wasted prank. Don't try and prank a hairdresser into thinking that you've just cut her hair off because she knows what hair looks like. Georgie, we're not actually filming the rest of this video because that was the whole point was to...
Cut your hair off.
To cut your hair off. That was
why did you do it so quickly?
Done. Spay Max. You can take the blindfold off now.
You I'm look... really like this, it's really pretty. Sammy, what happened on your side?
I just put a clip in it and that's it. Now right, my side.
Alright, I'm gonna just wash it, I don't wanna.
Can you in the future promise that if you think we're pranking you, just play along with it to get us views? All in all, this isn't a good video. Oh, I want a hair crown. Flower crown. Don't watch this video.
Hey,
I want a flower crown.
I've got one.
Snapchat girl. Georgie, how would you sum up our prank?
It was absolutely awful.
That was us trying to prank Georgie and it failed. We won't be pranking ever again on our channel because it doesn't work.
Wait.
It depends if this will get loads of views.
I've got pineapples.
If you like this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up.
And if you like my pineapples,
make sure you comment down below, oh my god, what an amazing prank. And we'll see you again soon.
Doesn't
bye.
Doesn't mean bore you out.
It's like a...
You know when balloons go down, they go.
I want to smell it. Can you smell
okay,
baby? Do you want to smell
okay,
it?
I'll do the
Can you smell me? Yeah, it smells nice. Okay, right.
It's not a beach.
It's not often. It's not often. It smells like sweat.
Beach.